He was in the presence of the Lord, Jesus.